Hello everyone, Commander Kingfish here, and I am back ready to stream. Hopefully I have a voice going out. And Chris, if you're out there, go ahead and let me know if you're hearing my audio tonight, so that we can see if we're getting off to a much better start. So hopefully it's streaming through and that we're not having any problems. Alright, well, I'm not sure if Chris is out there or not. I'm going to go ahead and continue. We were playing, we were doing the Clan Wars. And this is where I thought we were going to end up. We should be over at Ellie's. And here we are. So we need to pick up the next portion of that mission. And so let's go ahead and get us a vehicle. And we don't want that. I like this one. Let's deploy, teleport. And let's all but down through here. Take these guys out while we can. There we go. Over and around and through the mounds. I think our dude that we got to catch up with is right over here. He should be hanging out. There he is. Let's get out and talk to him. Steve! Heyo, how you doing, buddy? Mick Safford wants the dust to run red with Hodunk blood. Well, okay.
They killed my boy. The Hodunk sent some hick to track my boy Peter to our cash stash, and then they murdered him like an animal. Never hurt a soul, he didn't. There's only one thing to do. Burn their trailers to the ground. Do it after sundown. I want to see their flaming homes burning against the midnight sky. Get going.
Oh. Well, hell. Sun's... I don't want to necessarily hang around. Yeah, you know what we can do? We can kind of drive around and shoot up some things while we're waiting for the sun to go down. Let's see. We can shoot some more band... Yeah, perfect timing. Just what I wanted. All right. Oh, not too bad. Go through the jumps here as we're kind of heading back over this direction. And we should get some more of these guys spawning out. There we go. All right.
Oh man, his face.
All right, you know what? We don't. Oh, yeah, let's take this guy out. That's always helping with some of these challenges, taking some of these things out. Guys don't stand a chance. I got him. Another one. Alright, I love it. I love it. Shooting those bandits out of the sky. How are we doing? Is the sun gonna go down here pretty quick? I think it's about ready to come out. Turn around here. All right. Hey guys, if you're out there viewing, let me know if my voice is coming through loud and clear. Just hit something on the chat. Excellent, that's what I just... Perfect. And... just waiting for the sun to go down. It's getting pretty... I think it's getting close to being considered dark here pretty soon. Alright. And so we've got some mischief to do over here in the trailer park.
Get the gas tanks open, then hit them with a fire weapon.
Alright. Oh, fire weapon.
Brutal, but the Hordong started this.
Alright. So, let's open up the...
very valuable armaments over here.
Now hit the tank with a fire weapon. Look at the bullets will just bounce off.
Oh, I guess I need to get a little farther away.
We don't apologize for this. You go to war, you play to win. That means being willing to do what the other side won't.
Come on, there we go.
Burning people in their homes while they sleep? So be it.
Oh, that's pretty rough, Nick. That's pretty rough. Alright, let's get back so we don't blow ourselves up. I think there's one over here.
We don't pay kindly to your
path. Oh, wow. Let's get this one going.
We don't take kindly to your tack.
Alright, we can... let's get this one blown up. Let's take care of these guys. Ah, well, as soon as I take care of the boys here. Oof. How was that? Alright. Let's take these boys out. I think there's one left here. Alright. Alright, perfect. Alright, very good. Alright, we can turn this in. That means we've got to haul butt back over to the tavern. See Mick. Grab this loot over here. Yeah, we can always use loot. What do we got here? Lost Echo.
Hey, little Indaloo. I heard you asking why we got to kill Zaffords. Two reasons, baby. The first reason, generations ago, a skag-sucking bastard named Connor Zafford took advantage of Grandma Hodunk, then nearly killed her to keep things quiet. He used his big, green fangs to rip into her flesh over and over, and we Hodunks can't forgive a sin like that, can we? Well, that's the first reason we kill him, sweetie. The second reason's that if you don't, we'll have to shoot you right between your pretty little blue eyes for going against the family. And none of us want that, do we?
Well, that's pretty harsh. These guys are,
back off.
I guess it only makes sense for being in the Borderlands. Being on Pandora. Alright. Back over. And out over back to the Highlands. Again, we're just doing a casual playthrough. I've played this so much that I pretty much know where everything is. Swirling around here. Let's get squared away. And... okay. Back to the hooligans here. Alright. Okay. Look out here, look out. Where do we gotta turn this in at? Where's he at? Where is he?
God for the freaking Crimson Raiders.
Where I turn this in at? Oh. Well, I guess I forgot where this needed to be. Dang it. I know where I gotta go. I think I gotta go back to Steve. Ah, come on. Come on, Commander. Pay attention to your map. Let's go see Steve. And Steve should be right. There he is. There's Steve. Heyo.
Heyo.
All right.
A few years back, an ex-Hodunk killed my son Lucky. We're holding our annual wake for him soon. I'd be proud to have you there.
Okay, I'll be there. Although, I got a feeling.
His efforts have gone too far. We need a killer, and we need him now!
Okay. Well, let's go find out what the Hodunks want. Boom. Ah, come on. Alright, back to the Hodunks. And... oh, come on, dang it. Come on, get through there. Alright, there we go. Alright. Come on, hold still so I can talk to you. Ever crashed awake? No, I can't say that I have.
Burned our homes to the ground. You're gonna crash their annual wake for their dead boy, Lucky. The Zephyrs won't let you into the wake if you're sober, though. There's a bar in Sanctuary run by a traitor we Hodunks don't talk about. Go there now and get wasted.
Okay, that's right. That's right. I gotta go see Moxie. Gotta go see Moxie. Let's, look out, boys, I'm coming through. All right, over to the fast travel. All right, there we go. Off to Sanctuary. And let's go ahead and reload this while we're at it. Mm-hmm. Oh, Miss Moxie, you're looking good as always. All right, well, let's buy a lager.
Wow. What's that?
Careful, sugar. That's strong stuff.
All right.
Keep plugging that booze. Zephyrs won't let you into the bar unless you're so drunk that Ellie looks like she's got Moxie's curves. Right. Sorry, Paul. We don't talk about those heathens while left the clan. My mistake.
All right. Let's buy another one. Take it.
Wow. You really know how to throw those back?
All right. How about another one?
Looks like you've had enough. Sorry, sugar, but I'm cutting you off.
All right. Well.
You seeing double yet? Get inside the Zephyr bar before the booze wears off.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Let's go to. Let's see. Overlook. That's where we want to go to. Is Overlook. Alright. We can fast travel there to Overlook. There we go. Hey, thanks, Chris, for checking things out. All right, let's get down to the bar down here. We don't want the booze to wear off. All right, the Holy Spirits.
Come on in. The wake's just starting.
Take your time. Find a good spot to start the shooting. And kill them all.
All right, we're going to try up here.
Lucky was a good man. Kind of hard.
All right, boys, you're going to have to come up here and get me. Let's toss a grenade down there. How about Jeeves? Jeeves, go get him, boy. All right. All right. This is actually a bit easier. Oh, come on, come on. Come on. What's left?
The freak was probably out getting more booze. Ah, well. Come on back. Who crashes awake? That's it, Hordunk. No more messing around. A fight to the death. Zafford versus Hordunk.
Got him one way to bow?
Sounds like we're near ready to end this war.
Ooh, they sound angry. Haul your sweet ass back to my junkyard and we'll see about ending this war.
Okay. All right, we got to return to Ellie. And I guess that's about all the loot that we're going to get out of here. All right. Well, let's go see Ellie. Oh, we also got to return back to the Hodunks. Turn that mission in. I think. Better check the old logs here. Still seeing things double here. Let's check the, see what I got here. That's over to Ellie's. What we got? Okay, that's what's in. I guess I've got to go see Ellie. All right.
Hi, this here is Scooter. I'll get you where you need to go.
Okay, Scooter. Apparently that lager was pretty strong that old Miss Boxy was selling. Because it hasn't wore off yet. All right, we're cruising along. And Ellie, here we come. Ah. Yeah, even though I'm all liquored up, I can still shoot straight. Clear out of the way. All right. Okay, Ellie. Turn that in.
We put an end to all this clan fighting.
What we got? Second is better. 10% duration to fight for your life. Let's go ahead and grab that shield. Time to end the clan war. Who will you side with? Oh, boy.
Sounds like the Zaffords and the Hoduks are raring for a final showdown, and you get to choose who wins. Get out there before the fighting starts. You don't want to miss the fun.
Good Lord, Ellie.
Oh,
yeah.
No. We're finally going to finish off these Hodunks for good. Come meet us by the Lynchwood train station. Hey, buddy. We got the Zaffords in our crosshairs out by the Lynchwood train station. Come meet us and we can end this clan feud for good.
Only one gang is going to survive this. Your choice as to who.
Once the shooting starts, just blast away at whichever side annoys you the most. And be careful, once the fight started, you can't leave until one of the families is dead.
Okay. Well, we can do that. Alright. Off to the clan wars. Let's finish this thing once and for all. Okay, should be right up here, the depot.
Ah, me faithful soldier. You're telling me wipe out these rednecks, are you?
The hell do you mean your soldier? They's with us!
My wood-covered fanny they is. We ain't sitting for more Zafford lies. Time to end this. Enough of this. Shoot Hector.
Eradicate the Hodunks or the...
Screw you. Shoot those Hodunk bastards.
Let's take the Hodunks out. Oh, what do we got?
That was close. No
way.
What do we got going? Oh. You just went right down into the wrong. Let's take the rednecks out. What's left? All right. Where do we turn this thing in at?
Let's talk.
Hey, Mick. All right.
You've done a good thing today, mate. This here's a family heirloom. Use it well.
Okay, we'll take the family heirloom. Alright, so there's a little bit of looting here. There's a gun box down underneath here. Let's see if there's anything decent in it. Ah, no, come on, jeez. I already grabbed one I've got to check out. There's another gun box over here. What's this? Necromancer, fire rate, no. Well, there's some ammo boxes. Well, let's see if there's anything here. Nope. All right, anything here? A little bit of money? I thought there was another gun box out here someplace, but maybe not.
Caravan coming through. Keep away unless you want a lead milkshake.
That was everything under there. If there's anything in here, nope. Nope. Don't need the health. All right. I think this opens up to where we can go to Lynchwood. Yeah. We should end up being able to get some missions to go out there. All right, so let's see something here. We're about 20 minutes in. I think I'll head back over to the garage for right now. Oh, that band of technicals in the way. good way to take care of it. And let's see. Okay, we're gonna get over to the garage, and then I am going to need to take a quick break here, and then I'll be back, and we're going to play for probably about another half hour. I will be back in just a few minutes. Alright, hi everybody. I am back. Had to take a quick break there. So let's hop out and let's see. Check the mission, my missions. See what I have. I have something. Oh, I know what that is. Bridge the Highlands. And those are all both out in the wildlife exploration. Let's go over to the Highlands. Back to the Highlands, and I know these two missions. So let's see if we can give them a shot and get those cleaned up. All right. And we'll drive over there. We could fast travel, but hey, it's funner to drive. All right. Everybody wants to shoot me. I don't understand. Okay. I definitely remember one of these missions. And let's see if we can get them. I think they're up here at the board. Be nice if we can at least get one of them done. Okay. Arms dealers and stalker of stalkers. All right, we'll take them both. We're going to do stalkers.
Some serious merchandise from an arms dealer. Man's got to protect his business after all. I'm going to need you to pick up the shipments quick as you can.
Yeah. We're going to change. We're going to do the other one, and then I might save that one. Let's do Stalker of Stalkers. Alright, so we've got to find the chapters and hunt and kill stalkers. Well, 15 of them. That's not going to be a problem, I can assure you.
An old boyfriend of mine named Taggart was hired to wipe out the stalker population a while back. He also, adorably, tried to write a book about his adventures in the Highlands. You'll find the chapters of his book, and I'll plagiarize the living daylights out of them for mine. Win, 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 as they say. Nobody says that. I say it.
All right, Hammerlock. Let's see what we can find here. All right. I think the first one's right down here. Let's see what we can find down here. Yeah. Alright, that's an ambush stalker. Hold still. Dang. Oh, crap. Hey, leave my car alone. Where you at? Alright, that's out of there. Let's see what we can find here. We gotta kick some piles over. Oh, we got a gun box down here.
Oh.
come on. Oh, I guess that one's not one that you can kick over. All right, so nothing there. Kick this one over. Oh, that's not what we want. Let's see what's in this gun box. Crap. Yeah, all crap. Let's see what else we got. Let's see, another pile here. Oh, there's one.
Chapter 1. Today, I punched a stalker so hard it turned inside out. End of chapter 1.
Oh, okay.
It is a new chapter 2. Jack wasn't kidding. These stalker things are something. I pounded one right in the throat with my thumping hammer, just like Mom taught me. And it pretty much exploded. It made this hilarious noise like... It was kind of like that. I should make it my ringtone.
Oh, boy. What an outfit. Let's see. Let's go up here. Actually, you know what? Let's head out to this one over here. So we've gotten two. Look out. Where is it down? Oh, down. Where is it at? Where do we gotta go? Apparently, oh, I see. It's up here. Okay. Oh, there's one.
Chapter 3. My boys found out the stalkers don't cloak so well once their shields are down. They get all panicky, start roaring to power up their friends. It's cute. I saw a huge stalker staring at our camp the other day. I decided to name her Henry, you know, after... Oh, hold on a second. Hey, Mom! No, I was just saying I named a stalker after you.
Okay. Is there another one up here? I think so, yeah. Jeez. Come on. Alright. Got 7 stalkers dead. We probably should kill a few more of these guys. Oh. Speak of the devil. Ah, there's... Come on back, boys. Don't be afraid. Okay, there's 10. Oh, there's another echo recording.
Everything's fine. Henry and her stalker friends took out my team and stole the special Mother's Day present that I had made. Hell with it. I'm heading out there and I'm getting my damn Mother's Day present back. Jack is my witness. This will be the best Mother's Day ever. You hear me, Henry? Realize Mother's Day!
Taggart, calm down. Alright, there's another one. We're at 13. We only need a couple more. And we only need one more. Oh, how about you? There's one. Hold still. Come back here. Come on. I already wasted money on it. Money. I already wasted ammo. There we go. We've got that. We just need one more. Need to find one more echo. Probably be able to find that up here. I'm assuming. Oh, yeah. Take that. Oh, come on. And there's our other echo.
chapter.
And I need to change guns here. Was kind of unfortunate. All right, back to the back to the shotgun. There, take that. Okay. And let's do some looting here. Come on, get it. There we go. Okay, let's see. We got to turn this in. And let's get back to our vehicle down here. Okay, more loot. Loot's always good. Leave me alone. Of course. All right, let's beat it on over to the car. And go turn this back in. I think there's one more facet of this mission, I think. Okay, turn it in. All right, Hammerlock, I hope this makes you happy.
Shipment has doubled. Congratulations on your second bottle of aspirin.
All right, it's up here. Man, I keep forgetting where things are at. Well, let's see what we can pull out of there. A little few shotgun shells. Loot there. All right. We can touch. All right.
Eaten, was he? Suppose there's a lesson to be learned in all of this. He who attempts to fight nature will get eaten. Sounded much more poignant in my head. Apologies.
All right.
Hyperion wishes to remind you that it could be much worse.
All right, there's that one. How are we doing? We are recording for about 46 minutes here. I think, actually, I am going to call this pretty good right here. Let's head back to Sanctuary and we'll figure out where we want to go from there on the next video. Or on the next stream, I should say. So, back to Sanctuary. There we go. All right, we're back Sanctuary. I will, we're gonna call this video good and call the stream good. I gotta get used to the fact that I am actually streaming and not just recording a video. So, but I also am recording it and I will be putting this up on YouTube. So if you guys watch this, go check out my YouTube channel. It's Commander Kingfish, and yeah, I got a lot of videos up there. I've got the first, all of the Borderlands 2's videos prior to this on this playthrough is already loaded out there. So I'll be getting this, I'll be loading this out there as well. So I guess with that, thanks for watching. And I am going to call it good. And Commander Kingfish is out of here.